something.
Yeah, probably plugins.
Well, you'd think it would just be like a, you know, a value in a file somewhere. You could just manually edit it, but I don't know. Do you know when Sebastian's leaving?
No.